Hi everybody, today we have Mr. Sudhakar with us. He is lead talent acquisition in Deluxe Entertainment Services, India Private Limited, Pune. A very warm welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir,
we would like to know about your professional journey so far.
Yeah, see, I have started my career as an artist.
Mm-hmm.
Before that, I have done my engineering.
Mm-hmm.
So, what is the inspiration to do artist?
Yeah, right.
Like, I have come to media and entertainment industry.
Mm-hmm.
I have done engineering. So,
yeah.
What made me to come to this industry?
Yeah.
See, it's a completely transformation.
Mm-hmm.
So, my motivation is, I was completely watching movies.
Mm-hmm.
Continuously. So from engineering onwards, so I was continuously watching movies, Hollywood movies especially.
Mm-hmm.
So I was very curious to learn.
Okay.
So how they made it. So mm-hmm. what was the behind scenes will happen? I was not aware. So I wanted to explore.
Mm-hmm.
Engineering, I'm not that much good in mathematics and all.
Oh.
So programming I don't like. So so when I was looking into that, so I found in some social media work and then I started gathering information and I have joined some course in media and entertainment industry. Then I have started my career as a road artist.
Mm-hmm.
Then after 4 years, I have started as a manager level in same industry.
Mm-hmm.
Again, it's a transformation,
mm-hmm.
artist to manager level.
Right.
See, when I was an artist now, I have faced many challenges. I felt that, yeah, this is enough
mm-hmm.
as a technical person. This is a work. So
mm-hmm.
I want beyond something. So what can I do for that?
Mm-hmm.
So in between, I have done my MBA graduation and then I was exploring into the management roles. Then I got job in Mac as a South Zone heading entirely two placements and accounts. So I have completed 3 years. Then I have joined in Deluxe as a talent acquisition.
Oh.
And now continuing the talent acquisition, I have completed almost 3 years and
oh,
I was heading the entire talent acquisition team.
Oh, that's really good. Sir, how do you like the work of Veda students in this event, Kalotsav?
Yeah. See, when I got invitation from my boss,
mm-hmm.
Sudhakar was saying that we have some invitation, you have to take it for the level. So I was surprised, I was not even aware of this name. So when I entered into the campus, it was a pleasant surprise for me because it's a huge campus. I never seen like media and entertainment industry, we have this much premises.
Mm-hmm.
So when I entered into the reception, so the way of works they have showcased in the reception area and corridor, it was amazing. Especially I was not expected, this is a kid's work, it was a professional, somebody did it. So I felt very happy when some Ajay was, faculty was taking through me to visit all the places. Especially I like Smurf miniature, especially it was very attractive to me. So within short term they have done very smart work and especially great work, great efforts especially. I would congratulate them. And whole thing, and especially short films and makings, what they have done, it's a great job. I never thought that this is a precious work. This is what we are expecting from industry. This is what student has to done. This is what we are expecting from students. All the best.
That's a real great compliment for us, sir. Thank you so much. So, what message would you like to convey to the animation students and VFX students?
Right. See, as I also came through the student level in media and entertainment industry,
mm-hmm.
only one technical knowledge is not enough.
Mm-hmm.
Like you are coming to the institute and you are performing and you are taking tasks and you are completing or going home. This is not enough.
Mm-hmm.
Apart from this, you have to be balanced as an industry awareness. What is mean by that? Industry awareness. You have to update yourself.
Right.
New technologies. What's happening now? Like if you say, recently which movie has released,
mm-hmm.
what are the techniques they have used, who is the visual effects supervisors.
Mm-hmm.
If you are not aware of these things, it's very difficult to get updates. For example, medical student is there, he belongs to take care of patients. If I ask questions to medical student, which movie you have seen recently,
mm-hmm.
who is the visual effects supervisor, will he be able to answer?
Mm-hmm.
No. Then when we are asking media students, they are not able to answer. Why? Because we are into our profession, we are not able to update ourselves.
Yeah.
So this is what my message is, they have to go through each and every step properly and they have to update, keep on updating themselves.
Right.
Either Google it, some social media networks are there.
Google is a very good platform to
search. Like Animation Express is there.
Right.
And Animation Boss is there.
Okay.
If you go Facebook, you will get CC Tantra and some social groups are there related to media and entertainment. Keep on adding them in your group and you have to keep on posting your work and take industry connects to updates. Like for example, you have done some work. You know some studio, animation studio. You have done some animation work. You know this is the work I have done. I am done damn good.
Mm-hmm.
But you are not know the quality which is industry expecting.
Mm-hmm.
So Google it some animation studios
mm-hmm.
and approach them. So this is what my work is. Please give your comment. Nowadays social media is there to connect each and everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Find out their names and post this message. This is my recent work. I am so and so student.
Mm-hmm.
100% they will give you reply. And saying that this is, they will give you your feedback. Obviously, you will get to know where your stance,
mm-hmm.
whether these qualities eligible for to get into industry or not. Based on that, you have to update yourself. So my message is to give the entire students is you have to balance both technical as well as awareness. If you are not able to balance these both, it's very difficult to survive in our industry.
Mm-hmm.
Please, I would suggest, please update yourself along with technical knowledge and industry awareness. Thank you so much and I wish you all the best for your upcoming future.
Alright sir, thank you so much for coming here and being a part of Kalotsav. We really thank you.
Thank you so much.